The issue of the MOUs is we will get these new businesses to be able to access plant, which is a very important thing, equipment and plant, because without the right equipment and plant, you cannot do the work in many cases and meet the specifications that we require. The second area we're looking at is in the training side and the mentoring side, which we've set up with some organizations, but there are going to be more coming in. But the big area that we're battling to crack is the finance side. These guys are all looking for credit records, financial records, statements and things like that. Our black business are not very good at this. So we need to upskill them and get them to understand why you need those records, how you're going to keep them. You're going to show your profitability, you're going to show that you're investment ready, and then people will help you. We've had many cases where, you know, as part of the contract, we give out about 5 or 6% of the contract value as an advance payment to the contractor to help him with his working capital. And lo and behold, what the guys do, they go and buy themselves a fancy SUV and things like that and abuse the money rather than what is intended for. So these are the kinds of practices that we need to resolve and sort out.